x1 minus x2 squared, y1 minus y2 squared, add them, square root, and simplify!